Reservation.
Oh, Sal, by the way, hang up the phone.
Yeah, you can't hold on to the phone like a security blanket.
Linus, put the phone down.
I'm sorry. It's not the right energy for tonight.
Look at their faces. No. Was there anything else?
Was there anything else? I do. I realize it's just not the right energy.
Oh.
All right, allow it. I don't know.
I'll allow it.
Oh, he's a champ. I love him.
They'll lay low.
I can't believe you let me allow
it. I liked his answer.
He was. Oh, who's coming in, Sal? Is that Leonardo DiCaprio and Matt Damon?
Oh, my God.
Mr. DiCaprio.
Show them right to the table.
I'm so sorry. Mr. DiCaprio, thank you. Mr. Damon, thank you so much. Please come on right in.
Good to see you again.
That's a face that says, I don't think that's DiCaprio and Damon.
They come here often, I'm sorry.
Unfortunately.
With
the arrival of Mr. Damon and Mr. DiCaprio.
Oh. Unfortunately, the arrival of Mr. Damon and Mr. DiCaprio made it so that...
usurped your reservation.
Usurped?
Usurped your reservation. They
deserve. Yeah. Use the word deserve.
They deserve. They're seated now. So what we can do is,
I have a 9:30. It's 2 hours from now.
I do have a 9:30.
Wait, I think it's reservation months in advance. I think that if you make the reservations, you should honor those reservations.
Can you speak with a manager? Because this is just
yeah.
Sure.
Oh!
Hello. They're requesting to speak with the manager.
This is brutal. This is brutal.
Oh. Can you just speak with them? We had a... This is a DiCaprio situation.
Whoa. How you guys doing? Yeah. Tony Gunk, future astronaut. How you doing? Yeah. Tony Gunk, future astronaut. For now, I'm the manager. Is there anything that I can get you guys?
I got hot sauce. I got napkins.
Listen to me. I got hot sauce. I got napkins.
I got out of jail recently.
Whatever you guys need, I have.
I just quit drugs, dudes, and then air guitar.
I just quit drugs, dude.
No, you didn't. You didn't.
Hey, how's it going? Huh? I'm Brian, the manager. They got you so far? You're all set?
Hey, buddy. Eyes up here.
Eyes up here. Yeah.
Just point your boobs.
Not here. Here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Up here.
Okay, so now just go back topless.
Can you go on to it? You want me to go through it?
I can't believe it! All right, here we go.
Cajun chicken platter.
Fried chicken fingers platter.
Underneath the counter there's a foot-long hot dog.
Of course.
Just grab it and use it.
What is it?
Maestro. Maestro, yeah.
Is it together or separate?
There it is.
There it is.
It's one chicken fingers platter, one Cajun chicken platter. They both come with a free soft drink. I can put it on this card. This is your discovery.
Oh my God, you're making me weirded out with that thing.
This is it. And then a lemonade, and what can I get you? What is that?
That thing, the hot dog. I just want a water.
They make me hold it.
They make you hold that? Lemonade?
Why do they make him hold a raw foot-long hot dog?
It's either here or there. So you just want to sign?
Sal, as she's signing, keep tapping the paper with the hot dog.
Sal, throw a chicken finger right behind this guy.
Oh, shit, guys, come on.
Oh, my God!
He
was
so bad. He did it.
He's checking to see if a bird shit on his hat.
I don't think that's funny.
Here he comes. Oh.
Stand up or you lose. Stand up or you lose. You're the one who ordered the chicken fingers? Oh, f***. You the one that ordered the chicken fingers?
I didn't order anything. I was walking down the boardwalk and chicken came flying across like this.
Are you telling me a chicken finger came flying by and hit you?
Active the building here and hit me in the head.
Yeah, I know. I threw it.
Who threw the chicken at me? I'm watching the guy right now.
I'll be on the lookout.
Grab a plate. It's lunchtime.
Hi. How are you? You seem very nice.
I'm not.
Okay. I wouldn't eat those.
Why are you over here bothering me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't need to bother you.
Okay, please leave me alone.
Okay, I'll leave you alone.
Everyone's shunning him.
Sir, do you mind if I see what you got on your phone?
The jig is up. You're supposed to be a ninja. He's just chasing people.
Now you are just harassing people.
This is rough.
What's the matter, Q?
This is a rough one, man.
I'm out.
Are you quitting?
He's quitting.
Yeah!
Let's go, Fearless. Oh my God, delicious. Oh my God, my favorite, y'all. Love it.
Here he goes.
Oh!
Look, boss. Are you crazy?
Hey, hey, hey.
No. I just want to. Where did you find this one? It's my favorite.
What the f yourself?
The amount of dirty looks that are getting thrown your way.
There's mayhem going on out here. This complete mayhem. I'm scared for my life.
We start every meal
with a traditional.
With a traditional.
Japanese hibachi Japanese. Song.
Japanese hibachi song?
You got it, buddy. Okay. Sing the song.
Hey, Jante. Rainton Taylor, hey. Rainton Tinsai, hey, Dodi Dai Di. Dodi Ba Bu Ba Ba.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen.
I will now do something amazing.
You will now see something amazing.
Now do something amazing, Sal.
I. Ladies and gentlemen. Butterfly. Who wants to see a volcano? Everybody, have you guys seen it? You know it, right?
The volcano,
Prepare for something amazing.
She's backing up, she's getting out.